High School Highlights, brought to you by Jones Junior College.